Conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know. Until something's proven empirically, epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality.